driving. My wife is not in it, she hasn't drank a drop. Still got my pull by the day to day. So I said, hey, dude, can't you just leave her alone? She ain't done nothing wrong, man. I just want to go home with me. Just a picking up in that Thompson, boy, they only rock. She having to shut the fuck up. Now I'm still pulling out the time in the pit, and I've got a real messed up story to tell all my friends. My name was in the newspaper in my hometown. They ruined my reputation, sit down with my family. Hey, baby. All these rants are madness for treating me as bad as I am. I'm screaming thug life, thug the popo, shooting bird out the window whenever the cops go by. They put roadblocks in front of my house, man. I'm starting to feel like I'm living in town, man. Can't draw poems out of gun in my face. Starting to do Sunday, they're invading my space. So it's my safe to keep the streets safe by getting the drugs off up the highway. But I say, man, that's a big fucking lie. It's all about the money from the DUIs that are wisely parked out in front of this bar. And they prevent the lies before we get in our cars. Instead of just having about 3 miles away and set wait for one of us to make a mistake. Drinking a little too much, you'll be tough and stuff and probably rough up if you complain enough. You'll be caught up in jail and land free. And the victim of the man is kind of JP. Nothing wrong, I don't mean disrespect. There's a lot of cops and thugs there. They boldly put their lives on the line to protect our rights and give us peace of mind. For every cop who thinks it's bad in the crowd like Kevin Cripps, there's something for you and I'll never bow down. Oh, yeah.